Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one goes short play, as usual, who else would it be, playing some games on my SNES emulator. This is called Akuma no Shoutaijou. Don't know what it means, let's find out what it's like. At least there's some English going on. Some kind of car in a garage. Your car is in the garage. The windscreen's a bit cracked. I'm your spider friend, telling you what to do. Unfortunately, not in English, so you won't know what's going on. There's always a lot. It's not only that it's in Japanese and I can't read it, but there's always so much dialogue in Japanese games. Can we just get out of the garage? Oh no. And there's always this. Pick a Japanese word that you can't read, that first one. Why not? Pick another one, the second one. What about the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth? Not necessarily in that order. What's this? Ah, press the white thing on the picture of a wall, and I will talk at you again. Then there's more things to click on. Okay, let's... Maybe it's like Ghostbusters. We put that... Hold on. There. No, maybe not. Maybe put it there. Apparently not. It suggests there's zombies. Oh, push that up, maybe down. Oh, turn that pit. Oh, I see, that's a picture of a book. That's the book? Okay. Okay then. What about this? It looks suspiciously positioned like an exit button. That one. Exit. Do you want to continue? Yes. No. Exit. Do you want to go back to that last screen? No. Oh, come on. Okay. We may have just hit the brick wall with what we can see of this game. Don't know. Unless that was just quit the game. I think I've clicked everything that's clickable. Wait, what's that button? Oh. I don't know what to do. Oh, do that with the car. Maybe start the car. Like, that was just around the wind. Is that the ignition? Start the car. Is that where the ignition is on a Japanese car? We don't know. It says something. There's horror undertones to this game, isn't there? This has got to be some sort of a horror game. That's my morning alarm going off again. Stop. Ah, I keep waking up before my alarm. So hey, I'm using the time. I'm sort of... Oi! Stop that. Right. Stop that. You might notice, but I'm on a new couch here. Our couch finally collapsed actually a while ago, and we've been sitting on a really uncomfy couch. So, a month or so ago, we decided to get a new one, which is the first, like, proper own couch we've bought. We did buy one a while ago from a place called Trade Secrets in Banbury, I think it is. Cool little place it has. Couches that are being cancelled, you know, they're new, but... There's a limited stock of what you can get. And we got a nice next couch in there. It lasted a few years and we shouldn't have got rid of it really. We only got rid of it because the cat scratched it up good. And we could have had it recovered, but instead we took one from some family members. But it only lasted about a year or so before it collapsed. We found a knot in the wood that had kind of broken it. And I fixed it because I'd just built myself an arcade machine, so I was feeling cocky. So I got in there. Some wood fixed it, and it stayed fixed for about another year or so, maybe 6 months or so, and of course it inevitably collapsed again. Why won't you do anything? And now, hello, and now we finally thought, oh, let's just get a new one. So we were in a position to afford it, so we did, and we love this thing. It's like one of those corner ones, and oh, it feels nice to be able to have some comfort now. Problem is, this little madam here started getting up to her old tricks again, and the claws are out. Lovely time. She comes near it. I have to give her a shout in it. Don't I, lovely? Yeah, I do. You're a cocky little scrap. She's a cocky little scrap. I'm done with this game. That was Akuma no Shoutaijou. I'm guessing it's some kind of horror game. It's probably quite good if you can figure out how to get into it. But that's it. I never will. Akuma no Shoutaijou. From Japan, for the NES.